turn it down. I'm listening to Goodnight Sweetheart, classic TV comedy. And we've currently got no internet. We've had no internet for quite a while, which is a bit of a pee take, really. Right, okay, just turn off the console. Yeah!
Hurry up and wait, then.
Hurry up and wait? Why am I in bare feet? She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. Yeah!
You're acting spooked. As if you're the first person ever to stand up to Saul.
Oh, save your breath. I don't need to be consoled. Was it someone I know?
New. Scorpion.
You came home from the war, head full of new ideas and a host of new contacts.
He tried to get Saul to lead us in joining Snake Nation. It would make
a... I need some shoes. I need to put some shoes on him. He's scruffy. Okay. Character. Why can't you choose the? All right. Okay. So I've got to be back at the base to do that.
Stronger, okay. He said.
I don't think he peeped a word of it to me. What did Saul do?
Saul dressed the guy down head to toe for messing with the family. Hell, he didn't send him on any jobs for a year.
Gee, really consoling. Thanks.
You said yourself you didn't need any.
Saul was right about Snake Nation. You should remain independent. Otherwise, you could end up like...
like the backers.
We'll manage just fine on our own. All we need is a few good jobs.
To get people talking about the Aldecaldos again.
And that's why we're here today.
Scorpion would be proud.
Ought to raise a glass to Scorpion.
To Scorpion.
Oh, he flew around.
Get some sleep.
Okay. It'll be quite some time before the convoy comes through.
Growing kind of cold out here.
Oh?
Not true. But this is nice.
Catch some shut-eye with me.
I'll just lie here a while, by your side, gazing at the stars.
Is that another area of your expertise? You got maps of the heavens in your library, too?
Of course. That's the Big Dipper. And do you see the small flickering star to the right?
Yeah.
You do? Oh dear. That means there's a major leak. Good night, B.
Lights out.
Okay, here they come.
Is everyone ready? Let's ride, V.
Yeah, okay.
Up to speed.
They're going faster than we thought. I don't know if we can catch them.
Uncouple one of the cars. It'll speed you up. B, no coming in line. Take out that coupler. Shoot out the damn coupler!
The train's leaving. You'd better move.
Okay, let's go. Ready to roll.
Ready to roll.
Just as I said it would.
Harvey. Did you have fun?
Sure did.
Just be happy you won't be around to put the hunger junk together. Real fun is just starting from pitching to Teddy.
Exactly what you see. The Basilisk.
All I see is two trucks with giant Militech logos on them. Fuck, Pan Am, you can see them from miles away. You think we don't have problems enough on our hands? The Raffens could rear their heads at any moment. And now we have Militech to worry about, too!
Stop it! Fuck! Just shut up already! Do you want to serve corporations forever? Fine, go right ahead. In that case, we'll make the Basilisk as a souvenir of what this family used to be. But you know what? Maybe next time we're attacked, we'll be able to fight back!
As soon as I'm done with Biotechnica, we call a family meeting to discuss this. Discuss you. Until that time, I want these trucks out of my sight.
And the Basilisk? Can we put it together?
Do what you want. Just get out of my sight.
Bob, Mitch, you two take the trucks around back. We need to unload.
Sure, but then what do we do with
them? Oh, I've got an idea.
You got quite a pair of lungs there.
Thanks. I believe the last time I pulled something like that, I was 10 years old.
Seems to still be in fine working order. Everything okay?
Yes, of course. Though the great train robbery bit of this was much more enjoyable.
Family's with you on this, I think.
Sure. Where did you get that impression? All I heard was silence.
Saw them looking at that basilisk, drooling. Nomads, panzers, panzers, nomads. It happened from the start.
We'll see.
You need me again, all you gotta do is call.
V, I'm sure I will, so you better expect that call.
Be waiting. Take care.
Keep pressing that back to that.
By the stalls. Just stay out of trouble, okay?
Right, you need to get the car. Where's the car? Fast little fucker, isn't it? You know, stops and flops around for me. But wobbling all over the place, careful.
You think it'll take the load?
Who cares? The parade is starting soon.
V, yeah, just in time.
That does look pretty great.
Hey, Goro. Wow, you look like a million Eddies.
Is that so? That is not how I feel. I ate what you call a Scott burger.
Uh-huh. And what'd you think, tasty?
Ask the people below. The parade will soon begin. I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself. To begin with, the malware works. Truly, much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guard room. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are. They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade. But the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang, no more thief. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the float, enter through a window and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
I'm ready. Question is, are you?
I formed this plan, did I not?
All the while ignoring one crucial element, your friend, Oda.
Oda is a man of honor. He would not dare raise his hand against me.
Maybe. You're gonna be dropping in on Hanako by surprise.
Huh, you have a point. Instinct and reflexes win out at the moments like this.
So
I can only hope that I am still faster than he is.
Stay safe, Goro. Okay, good to go.
Then let us begin. You must reach old snipers before Hanako-sama's float appears.
What about family insurance? Nah, that's not much. Okay, I'll figure it out. All right. Yeah, good looking out.
I know that borged out ogre. Adam fucking Smasher.
Guy killed you, right?
Guy, motherfucker's barely human, but it...
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
Takamura,
fuck!
Whoopsie daisy for you.
Carefully, you must not draw attention.
Told you so.
Silence is not golden. It is the sound of a flame extinguished. On the 3rd of March, 1942, in a prison of
of war camp. One month, after 500 was shot down over Guadalcanal Island.
You will have to get down somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive. Not the corpse below.
Towers over the rooftops and skyscrapers. It towers more powerful and enduring than ever before. Recently, if my father was an equally cowardly act of violence. It was an act of violence aimed at the world of violence. As Night City is its witness, the Arasaka Corporation shall rise from this ordeal stronger than ever before, as it did 50 years past. This is happening here and now. Listen, for we will not stay silent. Silence is not golden. It is the sound of a flame extinguished.
Just a few feet more and it's yours.
It is the sound of a place extinguished. Saburo Arasaka, on the 3rd of March, 1942, killed prisoner of war camp. 1 month after his fighter jet was shot down on the Guadalcanal Island.
What did the soldiers say? Target down.
Good words to hear you. You will find the door to a staircase at the end of the room. It's the shortest route to the next sniper. He positioned himself high.
Keep you posted.
P, it is Ora again. Listen.
We have to allow the public
Where are you?
He must be extracted at once. Arasaka is fully capable of protecting its principles. Ask your boss what he values more. The Arasaka image or his sister's life.
Something. Perhaps much. We must hurry. Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up. from there. And if that doesn't work, you can use everything to your right. Watch out for the float jets, unless you intend to get cooked. I will keep my head low.
Shit. Shit.
Required.
That would be all.
Yes, apparently. Well done. One problem remains.
And that is?
The Arasaka Netrunner. She has taken control of all the networks. You must get rid of her. We'll not be able to hijack the float otherwise. She hides in an unfinished apartment building, near to the second sniper's nest.
Okay, on my way. Oh shit, not good.
Now, V, I have attention. Pull up, honey.
Been on a while. Time for a break. Of course you're here!
This man, what's the need? Stay away from him! He'll slice you like fish!
I thought that was going to be I managed to...
Oda, is he dead?
He's breathing. I'm sorry, Oda.
No!
You brought this on yourself, too.
No, you didn't have to.
He'd have done the same to me. You saw it.
I will remember this. There should be nothing standing in your way now. We press forward.
Okay, Preem. Online and in the system. Hanako's inside.
What is she doing?
Trying to call someone, I think.
Do you wish to die? Listen. Get back behind cover.
Do not forget to disarm the alarms. I must be able to enter.
パレード中止すれば弱さを露呈したと思われる弱さ誰の？あなたの俺たちだ私が参加したのはあくまでもお父様を追悼するためあやつり人形になるためじゃないわこの見せ物ではみんなに役割がある美智子は文句を言ってないぞだがお前が言うなら中止してもいい全部やめだ お前の安全が第一だからな兄さんやり終えましょうありがとう花子せっかくの式典だやり終えなければ悔いが残るGoro,
all systems jammed. It's now or never.
お父様
お許しをどうか話だけでもお聞きくださいサブロ様は父のことを口にしないこれが俺にできる最後のご奉仕なのですサブロ様の死について真実を明かすことは花子様無礼を働きたくありませんしかし V Ram
Shit
He shot her
Well now we're really fucked
Knew we couldn't trust him What happened to keeping him on his leash We'd best delta the fuck out of here. How'd you just do cyberpsychosis?
Don't want to know, man. Trust me. For your own good.
Yeah, sure. I get it. Forget I asked.
Yeah, for now. Lost your fucking mind?
There's no time to explain. We must meet.
Where are you?
In an abandoned apartment block on Pine Street. Second floor, number 303. Knock four times. Hurry.
I look okay to you? We're about to go live. 3, 2, 1... This is Jillian Jordan of N54 News coming to you live from where a commemorative panel in honor of Saburo Arasaka descended into chaos.
Thank you.
Does not fall time. Four times, won't it?
Okay, come inside, quick. I feared they'd caught you.
Right about now, Hanako is the most famous missing person in the world.
I am aware.
So every Arasaka soldier is...
Are you mad? Wait!
I was there that night at Kanpeki Plaza. I saw Saburo Arasaka die. He wasn't poisoned. That's a lie your brother made up and spread. Yorinobu is the murderer.
You must be mad to think I will listen to such nonsense.
Thing is, I'm damn determined and got nothing to lose. I got your prototype relic jammed in my head. By freak coincidence, it stopped. Then helped me survive. A bullet. And now, it's slowly killing me. One of your personality engrams is overriding itself onto my psyche. And if I don't find a way to stop it, well, it won't end well for me.
Hanako-sama! He is living proof of the terrible crime your brother committed. We can confirm every word he speaks if only you will help him with the relic. Hanako-sama. Did you hear that? Go and check.
Get the fuck out of here!
Takamura! Can't leave him back there!
Forget him, guy's toast! Unless you want to wind up like him. Keep low and eyes 360, they're in the hallway! Approaching target! Shoot!
Need a medic!
What the?
Don't you fucking dare float off. Not now. Come on, gotta get the fuck out of the city.
They're having so much risk, aren't they? I'm a bit hungry.
Think they make these motels especially for royal fuck-ups like us? AC's busted, dirty needles under the mattress, shitters clogged. No, for real, who fucking comes here to sleep? We're a couple miles outside Night City. Someone leaving town just keeps driving. Somebody going there sleeps in the damn city. What good's a motel in the middle of nowhere? I'll tell you who sleeps here.
Yep, just two fucking losers. And I thought we were screwed when Goro kidnapped Hanako.
See, decide to cross a corp, this is what happens. You think you just stepped in shit. Actually, you fell head first into a cesspit. Anyone knocks, blast the fucking door. No warning. Not keen on us ending up like Takamura. Hear that?
Car.
At this hour, in this place? Fuck. Just one? Finger on the trick, V. Not a word.
I have a message for V.
Don't touch that door.
I know you're in there.
Who's there? I said, who's there?
Was the whole motel to here, or was it letting me in? You're costing time and money.
I'm armed. Don't try anything.
Finally. Ugh. That on the wall, is that blood?
Yeah. Knocked the last star off this dump. So, you were saying, got a message?
Sitting right here. It'll start soon.
What'll start?
It's a doll.
Or a proxy.
I must make one thing clear. I still think you are mad, but...
Hanako, that you?
But I can fool myself no longer. I believe you.
Okay, so now that you know and believe, what's next?
Yorinobu planted a tanto in the corporation's very heart. I must act while the wound is fresh. And you will help me.
You are living proof of his crime and treason.
Decided already. Is that it? You're in no position to set conditions.
And what if I obliged you to cooperate?
Have to send a swarm of proxies to do that. This here, talking, is because you're alone. You don't have anyone else you can turn to.
This is true. So what are your terms?
Want to know everything you know about Mikoshi.
Mikoshi? one of my father's flagship projects. A data fortress with servers situated on orbital stations all around Earth. Think of it as an archive of personality constructs, digitized psyches.
Try a prison.
A matter of perspective. In any case, that is not where you will find salvation. Not without extensive knowledge of the relic and the construct creation procedure.
Managed to make contact with Alt Cunningham.
The Cunningham?
The very same who invented Soul Killer. Using her modified version now.
That should be more than useful.
Track down your runaway. Hellman was hiding under Kang Tao's wing. We chatted. Think sooner or later the engram will completely conceal me. Process can't be stopped.
Surprisingly deterministic conclusion for a man of science.
At the very least, I got my hands on the relic schematics. Got detailed information about its inner workings. Project tech documentation.
All useful. Even more so, given that Hellman is still alive. I will contact him and explain that one does not leave Arasaka by the back door.
That's about the extent of what we've got. What now?
Let us meet in person. At Ember's, in the city center. It is discreet. Just remember one thing. From now on, we both must exercise extreme caution.
Well, that's my job done.
Know what?
What?
I think I'd have rather had a wave of Sokka leads barge in here.
We got what we wanted. Don't tell me that proxy got to you.
Fuck you.
Come on, think about it. Yesterday, Hanako was living in a world that was completely safe for her. What she got on her hands now? A foreign city, a homicidal brother, and a fucking thief. It's why she sent a proxy. She's alone. And she's shitting herself more than we are.
Uh-huh. Clink.
What? Did you say clink?
Mm-hmm. Sound of her attaching her leash.
What's up? Got a few more words about the porcelain cunt?
Fuck! Shit. Get ready. Fuck.
Right, guys, we're going to be calling it a day. I'll see you in the next one.
That smells the sea breeze. Get up. Pacific's beautiful this time of day.
Almost flatlined by that attack.
Almost.
Pacifica?
Huh.
What's this building?
Old hotel, the Pistis Sophia. We're her sole guests right now. Wanted to show you something. Come on.
Why bring me here, of all places?
Give me a minute. You'll see.
Can I save you? There you go. Right, guys, yes, I have managed to call it a day now. Take care and I'll see you.